Bit of good news for drivers. The eastbound Everhart entrance ramp at State Highway 358 has finally reopened. You may recall it was previously under construction as part of the city's ramp reversal project for the Staples and Everhart entrance ramps. But that work isn't finished yet. So if you take a look at your screen here, you can see additional SH 318 road closures coming up. 358.